Good evening to all. Let me say to you, Mr. Prime Minister, that I am happy that we are part of Conversations for Progress. I want to thank you for bringing it to Nevis so that we can have an opportunity to ask our questions. Tonight, I would want to salute two good friends. I am happy, Mr. Prime Minister, to see on your left and your right, you have good friends. What I want to say to you, Mr. Prime Minister, I would want to be seated at that table also. I am doing everything in my power, Mr. Prime Minister, to have that opportunity to serve the good people of Nevis in Basseterre. I am so happy, Mr. Prime Minister, when I heard you referred to Patrice's approach to governance as being wise. I believe he learned that in the cabinet of the Honorable Joseph Parrott. I want to say to you that I would like to serve my country in a greater capacity. What I have done in the past in Nevis speak for itself. I have performed. My opponent is yet to perform. Dr. Daly, I want to thank you openly for the work that you've done in Nevis. I recognize you have not stopped working. I am very proud of you. I am very proud of my brother and friend. I would like to join you all. Thank you.